The iron filings follow the magnetic field. They enable you to see a magnetic field around the bar magnet. The filings are packed closest together in the regions of the highest magnetic fields. Here a compass is used to show the directions of the field near a bar magnet. The north-seeking pole of the compass points to the south pole of the magnet.
Iron rods will take the place of metal filings.
The iron bars align along field lines. The force of attraction is proportional to the strength of the magnetic field. Using a compass. Lining up with the magnetic field using the compasses.
From a helicopter, we can see the lines of force traced by the students.